As with humans, a big mouth is important in intimidation and dominance. Noise earns its keep by making bloodshed unnecessary. He's been taught a lesson and will be forever less likely to bother a baboon. Leaving the tree too early, before the baboons are completely gone, shows how inexperienced he still was. There's only one defense, thick cover. For the victorious baboons, life is doubly good.